Yes, install, I accept. Okay, whatever that meant. Yes. Proper fresh install as well, so. I don't need you no more. Put that on for now. Yeah, sure, man. Give us 2 minutes to get this all set up and that. Let's turn that music off. That's loud, that, innit? Blimey. Death God. Whoa, that's so loud.
In the wake of the war,
no.
The world stood still.
Oh no, I'm so sorry.
Society had reached its peak. Driven by greed, superpowers collided without restraint, leaving nothing but ruins behind. The victors built the enclaves.
There we go.
Vast fortified cities of limitless resources, condemning the rest to live in the surrounding slums. Yet all the blood spilled during the war was not enough to quench the thirst.
Yo, just
of those
draw my Discord,
power.
Mate. Underneath the Twitch, the Discord's link's in there.
A vicious and deadly trial that determines who's worthy of a better life. The only way to leave the slums and earn a place within the enclaves is to join the Blood Harvest. A trial that very few survive. Only those who enter the Death Garden and prove themselves against terrible odds will ascend. But death lurks amongst the trees, always on the hunt. The hunters, gatekeepers of the enclaves, roam the Death Garden, relentlessly killing on sight. Scavengers come by their thousands. In the Blood Harvest, you either hunt or bleed.
Let's take the time to read all this, okay? Yeah, I've confirmed that. I read it. I've read the three links there. This needs to be turned down now, I know that. What are we playing as? Hunter or Scavenger? Hang on. That's some 50. Fuck off music. Yep, no worries, bro. 720? Are you mad? That dude. Sixty FPS would do. Works well with the stream. Is that what you said? What are we playing as? Right, apply changes. Now, do I have to restart? I think I shall, actually, because I did change the settings. Let's restart. God, that was loud, with that music, wasn't it? Whoa. There we go.
In the wake of the war.
Yeah, we heard you, mate. First time. Right, let's get Discord going. No, I'm in Discord, bro. Oh, you have a server, okay. Well, I'm trying to add you as a friend, it says didn't work, double check the name. Hello, Jack, mate, how you doing? Oh, there we go, sent it, it was a capital C. Yeah, good, mate, I'm just about to try this game. It's a new game. Can I do just put me on? It's like Dead by Daylight, but it's the newer version of it. I haven't tried it yet, so just want to ring me, Cadu, on friends invite, and we talk on that, mate, if you want. Oh, you really did. Yo, yo.
Dude, this game is loud.
It is. Oh, it's fucking super loud already, man. I need to turn it down even more. One second. No,
shit. I kind of feel like we need the sound to be able to hear the killer. But then again, I was like, the killer has a gun.
Yeah, that's true. I clicked one of them accidentally. What the fuck have I done here? I'm going to go back.
Oh, did you actually pick the killer? That's what happened.
I'll click back into the page and it fucking clicked on it for me. Yes.
Oh, dang, I don't know how, actually.
I'm gonna go back desktop and start again.
I guess. I don't know how to go back, yeah.
You cheeky shit, Jack. I'm starting now, you fucker. Just trying to get it sorted. But are you going to hear me talk to the stream, by the way?
Oh, actually, you to change character, you just had to go to the little character thing in the bottom.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You see where it says change character right next to the matchmaking?
Not right now.
In the wake of the war,
I'm just showing you down a bit.
The world stood still.
Yeah.
Society had reached its peak.
Aye. Right, we're going for Scavenger. Oh yeah, Baron Arrow.
The overlay so I can see you talking game.
Joe, I've got a spare copy of this game, Joe, if you're interested. But how come this third person, the first one wasn't? Third person, this.
Yeah, it's because no. Remember how in regular Dead by Daylight the killer is in first person?
Oh, that's true. Yeah.
Yeah, they made it like that, so it's a little bit harder.
Yeah, it's about 5 gig, Jut. Not big at all, mate.
Yeah, it takes about, if you download it, let's say 50 megs, it'll take about 10 minutes.
It depends. I don't know how good his internet is. F1 loadout, okay.
Let me invite you.
on I 50 megabit all
wish. Wait, where should we go?
I don't even know where we got to start, mate. I ain't got a fucking clue.
I don't know. I'll invite you. Don't worry about it. What's your name in here again? Is it the TIZ? Lowe's?
How do I fucking know?
What's your Steam name?
It's twitch.tv/OzzyOz. Can you not just right click me and like join through Steam or something?
Well, I'll try to find you. I have too many friends.
Join game. Here you go. I found you. I'm joining you now.
Alright. Oh, did you?
Yeah, well, we're trying to get in the same lobby now, Jack.
Are you in my...
There we go. I see ya. Oh, you going for the female character, have you?
Oh, yeah, this is the healer. This is the healer class.
Is it? Oh, what class am I?
I think you're the smoke. You're the destruction. Come here. You see this blue box?
I do, yep.
This blue box is our special ammo.
Collecting power. Oh, okay.
And then the yellow box is our regular ammo. Like the arrow ammo.
Oh, okay.
And then you have to, like, scroll wheel up and down to change between your, like...
I'll see that. Oh, shit.
I'm pretty sure you know which one's your regular ammo and your special ammo, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see how yours is a smoke cloud? Mine's a healing thingy. I could revive you and heal you.
You shoot me, you bastard.
Yeah. But you also gotta remember to, you have to waste ammo in order to mark, boxes for teammates.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you get XP for it, so don't worry about it.
Seems... I kind of feel like I want
a bit of a quick... The boxes, they regenerate after a while, so...
Yeah, that's good.
Alright, let's get in the match.
1 second. Let's go put that on high for now. Oh, that feels much better.
What the...
I put it on high settings. I think it looks better on high than ultra.
I don't know, I maxed it out.
Right,
this doesn't seem to be too demanding, the game.
Nah. Well, it's different from my rig because I'm streaming from it as well.
Alright.
Oh, what's this here? Change character. Let's have a look.
Yeah, that's how you can change your character.
Switch. Sawbone.
You could, I mean, there's other ones that you can buy, like scavengers.
Active camo, that sounds cool. Clone. Might have to look into these a bit better. This is getting to a game, man.
I know, this is pretty sick, right?
Aye.
And we haven't even played this game yet.
There's me automatic control shift, control spacebar to try and jump high, for fuck's sake.
Alright.
How to play? No, we just get on with it.
Alright, let's do this. Search. Only at the will of the enclave. Oh yeah, by the way, you could scale walls, alright? Don't forget that.
That would be nice to know before the game started.
have to jump on it. You just jump on the wall.
Oh, just hold space, do
you? No, you just jump on it and then spacebar again.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's get this. Look at this. There's 5 of us. We got this.
Oh, I've got a limited ammo. Nice.
Well, for now, since we're in here.
Oh, I see. You can.
I wonder what the map's gonna be.
Well, fuck knows.
Are you ready?
I'm ready, mate. I'm ready, Eddie.
All right, this is the gate we have to jump off for here.
This looks fun.
1 second.
I'm out. What happened there?
Oh, I destroyed it.
Oh.
Make sure you're collecting the blood, by the way. There's like these like towers with like people all stuck on them.
What blood?
Like these right here.
Oh, hello.
This right here.
Death Oh, blood loot. Empty.
Yeah, you had to click blooded and put it inside
the
tower.
Oh, I think we got the same because we're in the same group.
Yeah, no, as long as you're near it, whoever's collecting you, you get the same amount of blood. Alright, so just careful.
People are going to be so much more advanced than us. What's this?
We have to put the blood in here.
Oh. How do we do that?
Run away. Run away as soon as you're done because the killer's going to come towards it.
Oh, is it going automatically, is it?
Yeah, he knows that we're putting blood in it, that's why.
It's like the generators in the old game.
Yeah, kind of like that, yeah.
Have you played this before then, have you?
I played it during the beta period for I think one or two games. He's going after the other two guys.
Obviously he knows when we collect blood as well, does he? I keep pressing control and jump trying to make the bloody gap.
Let's just keep putting blood in this one.
Yes, I'm done.
See, we gotta put in 125 blood. You see that? On the top left?
For now.
It may seem like a lot, but it's really not.
Yes, I've got some smokes.
Yeah, destroy those so you can't make any turrets.
Oh, is that the catcher?
That's a turret. You can activate them to kill us.
Oh, get music.
Oh shit, he's coming. Let's hide.
How do you know? Don't tell me that.
I did a bush.
What? In a bush?
I did a bush. I'm somewhere. Holy
Who's
God.
Coming? How do you know he was coming?
I saw him. Where'd he go?
Hey, he's next to me!
I think it was chasing the other guy. Oh, he's right there! Oh my God!
I smoked him for you, bro.
Bro, I freaking dipped.
I know you did. I'm still in this fucking bush. I'm in the bush of surveillance.
He lost me. Dude, that was too close.
Oh, someone's being downed.
Alright, I'll get him. Oh yeah, be careful of the red little grids. That's his like little trap. 5 minutes remaining. Never mind, you got him.
Oh, he's over here, he's by me.
Try to stay alive.
Try and stay alive?
Try to.
What's that? What's that golden crate, man?
I don't remember what that is, actually.
Oh, he's gonna find me!
You're fine.
I've hit him. Oh, and again.
You can damage him, yeah, you can damage him. I want to try this though. Do you remember that tower we were putting our blood in? I can't find it.
It's right back down in the beginning.
Oh, you might have
destroyed it.
No.
What's that mean? Why have I got a red thing around me?
You found me.
If I had a red thing around me, what the fuck?
Yeah, it's his like little trap. I'm coming towards you.
Roger that, man. So is our tower gone then, the one we had over here?
Well, the tower that we were going to he marked it with a trap.
Oh, can we not just set the trap up?
So if we go in it, he can see us. Hey, get that blood.
Oh, I see the red trap.
Yeah. We have to go and deposit
the
blood of
it. Can we not shoot the trap, though? Yeah, shoot his trap. There you go. It's gone.
Alright. Depositing blood.
I've got 10 to put in there. Is that easy behind you?
Oh, he got me.
I'm being sneaky.
He's gonna kill me.
He's putting another trap down. Oh, he's coming off me!
dead.
Oh, he's got another. Oh no, is that going to find me?
Now you got me. I don't know.
Where are you? Can I not get you up?
Nah, or you can get me up if I'm down, but he executed me.
Oh, he ripped proper.
Yeah.
Look at all these traps he's putting up. Bastard. No, what? How does he find me? I need some more of that. I know that. 2 minutes remain. I need to find that bloody.
I was trying to climb a tree back in.
He loves getting over it. No! Oh, I've jumped off the map. Fuck! Oh,
you jumped off the map?
No, I didn't know you could.
What the heck? You jumped off the map?
I couldn't know you. I wasn't even looking. Party leader's left. Oh, mate.
Dang.
I was doing sick on that as well for my first time. Don't fucking laugh at me, Jack, you bastard.
I didn't want to do another game. That was pretty fast, actually.
Fucking hell, yeah, of course, man.
That was hella fast. I think you have to join me again?
To search for a match down the bottom here. Go to the locker.
I don't think, yeah, you're not in the lobby right now with me. Me.
I'll see if I can invite you through Steam. I mean, join you through Steam. There we go.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, did you see the upgrade vendor, by the way?
No.
There's an upgrade vendor over here. When we have enough points, we can upgrade
really?
Our stuff.
Oh yeah, Spranger. You judge a dick, like. Move fast.
Looks like just playing our skills level up by themselves. That's good.
How much have I got? 80.
You got 825 iron.
Yeah, I ain't got enough.
50 cells, I think it's called.
Oh, you prestige. Oh, interesting.
Dude, there's like 5 prestige levels, I think. I think your costume changes with the prestige levels. Alright, let's do this. Search for a match. Did you figure out how to jump trees?
No.
You just have to like look at it and then jump on it. And then you just gotta keep holding the W key while holding, like, looking at it. And if you flick spacebar again, you go up higher.
Shot another one, have you?
Yeah. Oh. But dude, these load times are way faster than Dead by Daylight.
Doesn't look like it's as hungry as Dead by Daylight. But then again, it's more of a bigger map, isn't it?
Dead by Daylight takes about like a minute to 10 minutes to get in the match.
New one. Mm-hmm. What? Well, if it's automatic, I never read it, did I? Mm. Where are you looking? Mm.
So I can't stretch me out.
No, that does it automatically.
Blood harvest begins. If you enjoy.
Yes. That's the bots for you. Yes. You knob.
I was the same map.
It was real, wasn't it?
No. You fucking knob. We're trying to play. Go away.
Huh? What's this game?
This is a new game.
What?
We should probably stick together.
What's this called? Bloodthirst.
Death Garden. Death Garden, Blood Harvest.
That's it, Death Garden. Death Garden. Something like that, yeah.
Alright, Hunter's here. Yeah, wait, did you get special ammo?
Yes, I got three.
Alright, we need to get blood.
No, in chat is this one that I play with. I got a free copy of this game as well. Yee! Zaf had a great idea earlier, by the way.
Come over here.
That,
that
should run 24-hour non-stop over streaming. And when I go to work, you stream. You take over when I get back. I'll take over.
Your doodle just
stand
there.
Hey?
Your doodle just stand there.
Not this game. Right?
I've got four to drop in.
Alright. We should drop it in after this.
I'm right next to you, mate.
Let's go.
This goes.
We should head back to C, maybe? What do you think? Oh, this one's not done
oh,
yet.
Oh, I can hear him. I swear I just heard him.
Oh yeah, he's over here. He's over here. Let's go a little bit. He's shooting at those guys.
I'm fully blooded up.
Yeah, me too. I think there's a tower over here. Yeah, there's one right there. I see it. E. Oh, I missed.
Just whack your
face. Hey. Oh.
Yeah, make sure you crouch when you do this.
Shut up, you dick.
Oh, he's coming. Hide.
Ah, no. He's fucking me up. Shoot him.
I can't do anything.
You should have grabbed him.
Yeah, he's totally ignoring us. He just like... Oh, wow.
He absolutely fucked us. Do you think you play this game, Ninja?
Oh, that sucks.
Would you?
I was trying to heal you, but he was in the way.
Yeah, bastard.
That was a really quick match.
Is this sort of all it is? Is it just all this?
Oh, currently, yeah. I mean, it just came out end of May, so...
Still an alpha, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't leave.
Oh, he's hunting me. No fun.
Hunter has activated the golden crate.
I just saw him. Thank you.
You still going, mate? Sorry, I'll okay then for a second.
I'm still going. You can spectate me. He's like trying to find me. 5 minutes remaining.
Are revealed.
I lose him? I lost him.
1 minute remaining.
Do you think you would play it then, Jack?
What happened?
I was talking to chat. Hey, I'll send you over the spare copy if you want it in chat. I don't mind.
Out, man.
Oh, well done, bro.
That was too close.
Wait, 1 second.
Blood harvest is complete.
Hey, I'm just trying to find this game to give Jack. Yeah, man, fuck off your shit. She does that on purpose, you see, when I'm streaming.
Oh, we automatically go back to the freaking lobby.
I'm just tapped out for a second.
I can't get it off.
I don't know.
Don't know, be disgusting. Jack, are you online, Jack, or not? Because I can't seem to find you. No, you can't do that on here. You have to find it and click.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Is this my friends list?
I mean, like, they're inviting to your game.
Oh, no. It's taking about a week to download it. Miss Jamie. Just, there he is. Next.
You sure that's what you're on there?
Yeah.
Lights out is at 2100 hours.
Hello, Bran. How you doing, man?
I got another perk.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Very nice.
Oh, but you only have 2 perks on at... Okay. That makes sense.
There you go, Jot. I've sent it to you now, mate.
Your lives continue only at the will of the Enclave.
Right, let's get back into this. What are we doing?
Not bad. Seems like we have to join each other every time. Oh, no, you're here.
Yeah, I'm here, bro. So I'm. Oh, so it's the blood.
What? Hebrew.
I'm Hebrew. Obviously, I'm not good enough to get better stuff yet. Well, just get it downloaded, mate.
I'll do this. 1 minute. We can't hurt each other, can we? I mean, we can.
Are you trying to fucking kill me?
I was just testing it out.
Bastard. Fucking bastard.
How did I heal you?
What was that?
That's my healing.
Oh. You're trying to kill me with health.
You gotta remember to use your smoke. Because that.
I tried last game. I really did.
But the thing is that when you do smoke, he'll shoot towards the smoke, so it doesn't even matter, I guess, to be honest. You should probably get one of the other ones. You know the one that said invisibility? The passive cloak?
Yeah.
You should probably get that one or the clone, maybe.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, because I'm the healer, so I could heal.
You ain't healed anybody yet, have you?
I healed myself.
Oh, there you go. You selfish bastard.
I mean, I haven't found anybody that needed healing.
Oh, here we go.
That one map, are we same map? Hopefully it's a new map. Tombstone. Oh, okay, so it's not snowy this time.
Oh.
Okay, I can go with this. We gotta get as much ammo as we can before you come. Damn, I only have four.
Hunter has entered the Death Guard. The hunter's come.
I don't have any ammo.
Nor do I.
Dang, that's not good. I just found one.
Oh,
seems
he sounds
like
he's
sticking together.
He sounds like he's close.
You're by yourself.
I know, but I'm scared, not gonna lie.
Yeah, just try not to get found. I'm trying to. Well, that scared me.
I need ammo.
Okay, let me
just pop. Oh no, Joe, what I've done, I think I've just like got my secret little area when he was close to me.
Did you?
I think so. I heard him put up one of these traps.
Do you hear the dramatic music?
Yeah, I don't like it.
Don't bring up the beat.
I don't like it when that happens. it's a downstairs.
Bring him over here.
I need ammo, bro. I got nothing.
Oh, there's ammo over here. Oh, I just used it there, man. I just used it. Oh, there's ammo here.
Yeah, I found some.
I might
fit. Why can't I... Oh, it's still loading. That's why.
Wonder what this killer is. Here's guns. I'm coming towards you because the pylon's up. Oh, hell no, I'm out. He's close to here. Get my stamina back while I'm at it.
I've got blood. I need to get rid of my blood, man.
Yeah, I'm going to. Oh, he activated the tower. Shoot.
You can shoot the bug. Shoot the bugger.
Let's go back here. Follow me. You got 10?
Now I've got 5.
That's fine. There's a tower up here.
Oh, I can hear his gun. I can hear his gun.
Did you get more?
Yeah, I'm getting some now.
And then it's right
there you go, I'm 10. I'm up. Oh, you don't stand that far away.
That's fine. He won't notice us here. Or he shouldn't, at least.
Oh, someone's down. That wasn't that far from us, bro.
I see him. Yeah, I see him over there. Oh, I didn't have one more. Shoot.
Yeah, me too. Oh, mistakes were made.
Let's try to stay close over here. Oh, we need to go.
What was that? What was that? What was that?
We need to go.
What did that mean?
It's a freaking trap.
Holy shit. Oh, Hunter's cheating.
Oh, they're climbing the tree. You see that? They're trying to climb up the tree. Hunter re-entered the Death Garden. Can't climb trees, man. We aren't monkeys. Hunter has activated the golden crate. I see him. This is red over there towards Wendigo.
I've got 7 blood.
That's fine, let's just turn it in now. Actually wait, this one's recharged up here.
Hunter golden crate bonus ended.
Make sure you shoot the target so you get points.
What targets?
Remember, if you shoot, you mark them so you get points from them.
Oh, you get points for that, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dang, he's just all over there.
Yeah, well, I'm not complaining.
A big rip.
More points for us, mate. More points for us.
Not done yet. This one's charged up.
Scavenger down. Oh, he's going through him, isn't he? Can we actually...
Oh, he's getting closer to C. You see that? He knows. Is he not going to get him?
No, no, we should rotate. Let's try and get him.
Wait, I don't think he's gonna kill him. Oh no, he's gonna kill him.
Oh shit!
Let's go. Three scavengers. Power right here.
Max blood.
Don't go jumping off the freaking.
Yeah. I weren't happy about that, like.
Where's the... Oh, here it is, right here. Oh, we had to hurry up, though.
Where are you? I don't even fucking see where you've gone.
I went A.
You went where? A. Oh, you went over there, okay.
I don't know where the trap is.
It's over here by me.
Well, there's two traps here, that's the thing.
He's literally just by me.
Oh, was he? Oh, I see him. He's right here next to me.
I don't see that fucking...
Oh, no, he found me. He found me.
Get ripped, bro. 2 minutes remaining. I've been over to C to dump me blood.
Dude, he's placing so many traps everywhere.
Shoot him out of the sky, mate.
Oh, damn. Alright, we're gonna have to go back to sea. Can you just try to... Oh shit.
Mate, there's fucking tons of traps.
I know, I'm like triggering all of them.
Oh, that was quick. Oh my god. Bloody hell.
How's this?
Oh, I've got no more.
We gotta hurry up before there's traps for
you. I've got no more blood in me at the moment.
I got five. I don't have any arrows. Oh, we just need two more. Or one more.
Eh?
We just need one more blood.
Yeah, I've got it. I've got five on me.
Alright, go.
30 seconds remaining. Yes. Now, where the fuck do we go?
Well, let's go to the exit closer to us. This way.
Oh my god.
We gotta hurry up because we're inside the zone.
Oh, he's gonna know where we are now, isn't he?
Yeah.
How are you
running? Oh, it's not open yet. We got 4 seconds.
There he is. He's here. Oh no. Let me in.
I'm out.
Yes. Oh my god. Shit. GG. Fucking hell. That was insane.
Give me a sec.
Yeah, no worries. I need a second as well. BRB, guys. 2 minutes.
Taking off these gloves, get down and lick the dust.
orbs will become more biological material for reclamation. Helping other scavengers is not against the rules, but may elevate them above you.
I'm back, chat. Are you back yet, Kadoo, mate?
That took quite a while.
Ah, there you go. So I didn't know if he was back or not. I've been here for a minute.
I don't worry about it. How's... How to get stuff from there, bunny?
Oh, right.
Hard outside.
Oh. Look at that, that's cool.
You level 2 now or what?
Pass, I'm not sure.
Yeah, you're level 2. Level 2 fog. That's all. You can check your loadout. what level you are.
I keep forgetting to do that, but
F1.
Can I do it in here? Oh, you want to see my loadout?
Yeah, level 2. You can buy a different character. You have 900 iron.
Alright. Well, I just upgraded the ammo thing. So when I pick up ammo, if you're 15 minutes close to me, you'll get it as well. Or extra ammo. I'm such a nice guy. Right.
What the fuck?
Oh, I've got them as well. When you done that?
Oh, did you? Oh, yeah. I guess it's whoever near you gets the ammo as well. Kind of like with This Is the Blood.
The hunt is in.
Yeah, it looks like getting blood. Oh, come here. I don't know if it's a good idea for three of us to stay together.
Yeah, I don't know why you come over with us.
Alright, let's just stay over here. There should be a tower.
There's B here. Over there. I think there was one over
there.
There
should be A over here then. Or C.
He sounds very close, doesn't he?
A little bit. A little bit. A little bit. I'm gonna go that way.
Oh, a trap just went up near me.
Oh, did it? I don't want blood. I was just gonna see, I guess.
Yeah, I think it's our best bet, innit? Look like the other guy's gone now, doesn't it?
How much you got? You got 7?
7 blood, yeah.
Alright. Make sure you're hiding behind. Oh, you know what? You could shoot the your smoke at the enemy, like legit, to shoot it at him so he doesn't. Oh, he's here.
Uh oh.
I freaking hit under a building.
Please don't hurt me.
Alright, there's one here. Alright, come on, rush over here. We got 2 blood containers here. Rolling is key in this game.
It is, isn't it? I've noticed that.
Alright, you got a trap here.
Ooh. Oh, beautiful, beautiful. You get these.
Oh. You activated the trap!
Oh, I didn't! No! Well, that ammo crate was a trap.
I'm out! He can trap.
Oh, he trapped it! Oh, no! I did! Oh,
geez,
oh no!
Right, I'm about to get a push. Oh, I think he lost you. How did the push him again?
Mate, I'm hiding right next to the trap. He's not going to know I'm here.
No, he's chasing Centaur now.
Oh, mate, I nearly cried.
He's chasing Centaur.
I smoked all 3 of them in the panic.
I fucking saw that. Oh, where the fuck is he coming towards us? The hell, get out of here. I'm trying to hide here. Alright, you see that blood tower next to me?
Yeah.
Alright, get to it. Oh, shit. Oh. You can't stay still for too long. I forgot. If you stay still for too long, you'll be seen. Come on. We gotta get blood somewhere. Somewhere. Where?
Oh my god. This is quite fun, this is.
A little bit fun, yeah. More fun than freaking DVD, to be honest. It's more fast paced, that's why. That's why it's more fun.
Another blood here.
Oh, here, get more ammo. Right here.
I've got 23, I'm alright.
You got 23 smoke?
No, just 3 smoke, sorry, 23.
Okay, I was about to say, I was like,
I can only have 3 smoke at a time.
Yeah, I was like, I only have 3 too. You should probably head back, I got 8 blood.
I've got 10, mate.
Oh, no, let's go back. Wait, is he here?
I don't know, mate. That looks like a trap to me. I don't like the fact that this guy's over our side now.
Oh,
he's very close.
Finally.
He's gonna know that's broken, isn't he?
He will.
Where did he get executed?
He's right.
Are you down with him? Oh, he's put a trap on me!
Bro, run!
I can't!
Ah,
no!
I'm coming.
He's gonna fuck me up, bro! Oh, he's fucking...
Oh,
bastard! I couldn't roll quick enough.
The rolls, man. You gotta save the rolls. Precise timing. Oh, he got me too. Oh, this guy's using the freaking the shotgun.
Oh, no.
That's why he got us so fast. Yeah, there's 3 different hunters. There's the machine gun, shotgun, and like some type of sniper, I think. That sucks. 2 minutes remaining. I'm level 3 now, though. We're still alive. Oh, these just did.
I'm already dead, Jack. I died a minute ago. You should spectate him.
Yeah, we died. Dang, that's a pretty expert hunter, though. He was freaking using his shock very well to find the guy hiding. No, only one person left. But he down. I guess that counts. Blood harvest is complete.
Wicked. I've completed smoke screen already. Collect 60 ammo. Travel 250 meters while crouched. Oh, that's easy, that one. How do we get back? You'll be automatically redirected to the locker room in 8.
There we go. Are you in the same? Yeah.
Well, yeah, should be, man. Should be.
It's been the same. You should be in the same lobby as. Yeah, there you go. As long as we don't click go back to locker, it brings us back on.
Yeah, I just left it, so.
Okay.
Purchase available healer. That's what you got in it, heal.
Yeah, I got heal. Oh, you could have that power now too?
Apparently so. Yeah, but you gotta have smoke or heal. What's your secondary you can get?
My other secondary is shield. Grant 15 second duration shield.
Well, that's handy.
It's an area of effect, so. I don't know. Maybe.
I think I might keep mine as it is for a minute.
Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it. Well, actually, I'm probably gonna upgrade my healing so it heals more.
That's a good idea. I think we're gonna need it.
That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that's what I'm. It went up from 32 to 40, I think. I don't know how much health we have, though. So yeah, there's active camo power, there's the shield power. Clone. And heal, and then smoke. Four aspirants. I mean, they're all pretty good, to be honest. The only way out.
I quite like the smoke, to tell you the truth. It gets you out of a sticky situation when you spam it.
I think mine has lower... I'm a little faster? Let me check this. I don't think there's stats. Break it down. Interesting. Oh, you have a secondary mask for your hunter scavenger, by the way. I don't know if you know that.
Yeah, ma'am.
Oh, we don't have enough players. We're waiting for two more scavengers.
Nice, I've got that health as well, arrows as well.
Okay, so as long as you're near it, you both get it.
Did you get them?
I didn't get any of the special ammo.
Oh, you wasn't.
I found some.
We should be a lot close together, aren't we?
Oh, you're the other side.
Where did you go?
I went towards the left.
Oh my god. Coming over to you.
I haven't found any blood. Oh, I see him.
Was he close?
Marked him.
Some of my blood out.
Need more arrows. Where's all the blood at? I haven't found any.
I found two over there, let's see at the little mini map. I need to crouch for 250 meters.
I can't even check my challenges.
No, it's not a free brand.
It was free for beta.
Yeah, for beta it was. Oh, he's over here by me. Oh my god.
Oh, no wonder the
tree. Please don't see me. He just jumped up right as I jumped in the bush.
Yeah, I see him. I marked him.
Oh my god, that was scary.
I didn't see us. Oh, you don't have any blood, do you?
Nope.
Alright, let's get this. I got 10. I'm gonna go put it over here. Let's see.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna wait and farm this, let it regenerate.
Alright. Don't know if you see him.
Oh shit, yeah. You can't sit down for long, can you? Fuck, I forgot about that.
I'm
fucking get rid of these three I've got. He's put traps up already by us.
Yeah, I saw that.
Bye bye, trap.
I got 7. Oh, no.
Is he by you?
He's coming towards us. He's coming towards us. I just saw the trap. Pop up by the sea.
5 minutes. Oh, he's got golden crates.
I'm going to A.
Roger that, I'll just be on you, mate. I haven't got any crates yet. Has he not killed anybody yet?
No. I guess everybody's just hiding really well. He's here.
Sounds like he's just us doing the bloody blood.
He's just where we were just at. We're good. Let's get this one in. He could hear us getting blood, so I don't know how he hasn't found us.
Maybe he's new at it, maybe.
Maybe.
I'm going to A.
Oh no, yeah.
Oh, he had a trap on it.
He had a trap on A?
Yeah, like an explosion.
Oh shoot, he just ran right past me.
Coming over here, did he, or?
No, I was going to B, and then I ran
nice
back
one, Jack.
And saw him.
Oh shit, really?
I slid right into a bush. I already got 10, so I'm gonna go put
I've
it
got
in.
9. Then.
Wait, where is he? He's right there. I see him.
Where?
I don't want to shoot at him because it's kind of hard to see. Oh, let's go. We're good. Try to shave your rolls like when you need to, or at least like try to keep your stamina at half. You might actually get this without losing anybody.
I still got 4 to go. Keep an eye out for me. Should be coming.
Yeah.
That's it, I'm empty.
We got blood, I think, over here. Across? Yeah.
Yeah, I see it, yeah. Could be a trap. I don't remember seeing this earlier. That'd be a sick trap if that's fucking. If he'd done that.
Blood.
I was once over the middle as well, look, over there.
Yeah, right over here. 2 minutes remaining. Oh, damn, look at that, we're already done. Oh, he's way over there.
Look let's go, let's finish this off.
Let's get to A, I think. It's just right here. Oh, no, he trapped it. No, no, he didn't. We're good here. Alright, I got the last one.
Yes.
Exit, got an exit. It's... Actually, we got 15 seconds before exit. Get your special ammo.
I've got none left. For some reason, I fucking used it and forgot about it.
I'm waiting over here.
I'm here, bro.
Oh, I almost fell off the map, bro!
Yes, I'm in! Did you fall off? Oh shit!
Oh my god, I freaking rolled last second to get back on the map. You saw that, I know you saw that. Holy crap. That would have sucked if I fell off. Oh, one of my challenges. Spend 25 power. Where are the emo keys? No. Okay. Alright. Can I upgrade anything?
Again. Scavengers may now enter the Death Garden. Must survive and reclaim blood.
Nice, I've got that as well.
Yep.
Bing bang.
I need ammo.
No. Nice, I've got that as well.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Dude, your range must be pretty far then. Tower here.
That's a bit. Oh, there you go, just over the road over there, look.
That's fine. We'll get
around. Oh, yeah! Oh, no!
Bro, I can't see you. I can't heal you if I can't see you.
I think I escaped. Oh my god, bro. Are you? I spammed everything.
Oh, he's right
there. Don't move.
Still.
Do not move, bro. What? He must have seen ya. Oh, he's coming for me. No.
I dip. How did he get you?
Oh, I don't know, mate. He's running away.
Oh, he's going.
He's got a trap up. I'm gonna call that a trap.
Is he still next to you?
Yes. He's just trapped the special ammo.
Tell me if he's still next to you. Did he leave you?
He's here, but I'm stuck in the middle of a trap, bro.
Alright, run.
That was fucking beautiful, mate. Ah, oh, he's still here! Oh my god, dude.
Oh, I ran straight into him.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
I thought it was him shooting me from behind, but it was just his turret.
Are you dead, or?
No, he left me. But he put traps around me. Here, let me crawl towards you. I think he put a radar above me. Oh no, I'm good. You can get me.
I'm destroying
he put a turret here. He put
I'm
a turret
all these traps so far.
No, careful, he put a turret down here. Wait, don't come up here, I'll go down. He put a turret right up here. Come.
I'm here, bro. Let me get in that bush.
Nice.
Oh, he's just put another bloody,
Yeah, I saw that. I need to get special ammo.
Yeah, I'm out for that, mate. He's right close to me. I can't move, bro. He is right close to me. Fucking hell, mate. This is insane. Oh, no. So
slippery.
He's
gonna kill
him with the fan. Yeah. He's here! Oh, my God! Ah, he put a trap up right on me.
Yeah, he's putting a ton of traps down.
He's playing this very well, isn't he? This is a massive trap.
He's putting down the... He's activating the radar traps.
At the perfect moment, isn't he?
Exactly. Hunter has activated the golden crate.
Bastard. We're struggling to get this bloody ammo.
Dude, the ammo. I wasn't struggling with the regular ammo. Special ammo. Scavenger down.
He's playing this really good, him.
Oh, you can escape in 1 minute, since it's only going to be...
Are you dead?
I'm dead.
Oh shit.
It's just you and this one other guy. He's gonna die though. He's dead.
Oh no.
It's only you.
I'm so scared.
If you survive long enough, the exit should open.
This is silly. He should now be in, haven't he?
I mean, he didn't kill him, he just left him.
Ice! Didn't see me!
Wow.
Oh, I've been cheeky!
All those arrows!
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god, wait, that guy had a skin!
I thought he ran off, I thought it was gonna destroy his trap before he had a chance to get me. Bastard.
Oh wait, you could use the healing to revive yourself?
What? No way, can you?
Yeah, I just saw this guy use the healing thing to revive himself.
Well, that's fucking good to know.
Okay,
he was a really good hunter, him, wasn't he?
Yeah, that was really good. Damn, look at that.
He's really good
10,000 XP.
Did he?
Yeah. 10k XP. Holy crap.
Blood harvest is complete. I'd like to give the old hunter a go at some point, actually. I'd like to give the hunter a go at some point. I'm definitely going to play this tomorrow. Watch, I'm just letting the dog in the other room, 2 seconds. I'm back. You still there?
I'm still here.
Oh, you're still here. To an enclave
or die. You're in my lobby.
There is no other option. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got a new outfit, it looks like.
You got what?
I got a hooded outfit. I got the hooded outfit. The native, I think it's called.
Oh, you can upgrade. I can't upgrade my smoke.
Yeah, that's what I've been doing. I've been upgrading.
Oh, I'm doing that. Upgrade my arrows.
Damage from Hunter Shock. Perform an emote within 5 seconds.
Yeah, I was gonna ask you, do you know how to emote, do the emotes?
It's just your directional pad.
Directional pad?
Your directional arrows, up, down, left, right.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah.
It's basically just like military, like call signs, see? Alright, let's start this.
Yep, go for it, man.
We could just do a disc, like, play with friends as well, in a private match. If we ever wanted to. If we had enough people, that is. If we just wanted to, like, mess around, you know?
Bloody message on my bloody phone.
Delivering. Or missing a scavenger.
So I wanna come in pretty quick, I reckon.
So many hackers? What do you mean so many hackers in this game? What hackers? I haven't seen any hackers.
He's probably just salty. You know what I mean?
How so? Probably.
There probably is hackers though. There always is in every fucking game.
Aimlocks? You mean aimbots?
Mostly Chinese ones. A bit racist. They
don't play the fucking Chinese servers though. Oh no. Actually no, he's probably salty. He's probably salty that he got this freaking shitty aim. Oh, bro, the new map!
Is it?
Look at this! We're in the desert!
Oh, the cacti and all that. Nice. Scavengers may now enter the Death Garden. You must survive and contain blood. Nice. Where are we going, Geese?
I'm just getting ammo. I'll tell you before he comes.
Yeah, I've got a bit as well. Oh, he's in.
Yeah, he's in. I wonder where he spawns at, actually.
Yeah, I wonder how he spawns. I wonder if he can see us running around.
I think it's random every time, because if we're in one spot, he spawns in... Maybe. He probably destroyed these things. That's why he freaking... He was winning last...
What was that? Blood resource here.
Somebody's pinging.
He's close.
not even waiting for us.
Or not.
Let's go back. Let's go training. I don't need.
Those shots sounded very close.
Yeah, I know. I'm full.
Oh yeah, I've got max. I didn't even realise. Yes, 25. Sharing is caring.
Oh, here's another blood right here. Mark it for later. Oh, no, no, no.
What?
I hit the bridge.
Oh.
He's over towards B. But, like, we're good.
Let me get your emotes.
Oh, yeah, my emote.
Too late now.
It was 3 seconds after delivering, so... should be fine.
Nice. I'm full. Oh, I think there's a on C, the guys on C just pinged him.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I think we're fine. This is sketchy.
Did you remote?
5 minutes remaining.
I did.
Scavengers have activated the golden crate.
How can we activate golden crates and stuff? Did scavengers activate golden crate?
I don't know how they find it. I haven't found it yet.
No, nor have I. The guy seems to be heading, staying over B quite a bit, isn't he?
Oh, we have infinite ammo. I just noticed that.
Oh shit!
When the golden, yeah, I just noticed that when the... it's activated. Oh, he's far. He's at B. Or he's at A.
Oh, he's here!
Bro, I dipped into a bush.
Scavenger down.
I don't know if he's gonna kill him or not. I don't see him. Oh, no, he killed
him.
Yeah,
got him.
Oh, I think he's heading towards you. I come over here. Let's just get the five and then. Oh, whoa. Where is he?
Put it now.
You wanna risk C? I mean, we only have five.
He's there.
He just put a trap up.
Yeah, this rotate round to the other side.
Might have to split over there though.
Ooh.
Alright, what's the exit at? I'm gonna go to the one way over here.
Are revealed.
Oh, I thought I jumped off then. I saw a big fall. Come on, Les. Oh, he's it! Yes, escape.
Nice.
GG.
Dang, he only got 1,900
XP. Wow. I want to try being a scavenger, actually.
You are the last scavenger standing.
We are
scavengers.
I mean, Hunter.
Hunter, you want to play Hunter?
Yeah, I might back out and give Hunter a go.
Alright. Actually, I wonder what happens if we click it at the same time. We might get a map.
Yeah, that'd be interesting, wouldn't it?
Tell me when you're playing it. Do a countdown.
Yeah, we'll do.
Let's ban party first.
I'm still in your match, yeah. There we go.
Alright.
Play Hunter. There we go. Anti-personal turret. Ooh, I like the sound of that.
Did you see the three hunters?
Aye.
Did you check them out?
No, not yet.
I think the last hunter, the one with the horns, cost 1,000 iron.
Oh, really?
Yeah. So each of them have their own power. The Inquisitor has the anti-personnel turret. The Poacher has the mines, and then the Stalker. Which I'm pretty sure Fade is, you played Dead by Daylight, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, you know Wraith, right? How Wraith goes invincible?
Yes.
I think that's what Fade is.
Oh, nice.
Save
that. Right, are you getting ready?
Yeah. Just tell me when you're gonna click it.
Right, I'm gonna click it in 3, 2, 1, now.
Alright.
Oh, search match. Region. What region are you in? You're in US, isn't it?
US, yeah.
I'll stay on US then. Search match.
Oh, wait, stop it. And then I think we have to put it again.
Oh, okay.
Alright, countdown.
On go, okay? 3, 2, 1, go.
Alright. The Pure will be conducting investigations of Hunter. Oh, wait, is that other vendor for the Hunter? The one on the opposite side of the one we use for Scavenger?
What do you mean?
Because there's two vendor spots here, but only one's open.
Oh, I don't know. I'd be very interested to see how this works.
I don't know, we'll see.
Poacher. You coming here singing. You did? Where's me? Take them. Everything's all greyed out, by the way, on this side. Oh, hello.
I'm in. You in?
Not yet, it's not letting me in yet.
We'll see. Whoa! I can't tell who the killer is.
Huh?
Not doing yet.
Just trying to figure out how this all works, mate.
think we're in the same lobby.
Do you reckon not?
Nah.
What the fuck do I place it in? Oh, there we go. I'm not sure how this shit works. Someone. Ah, he ran straight into my, he ran straight into my little gun trap I left. Haha, get fucked, boy.
You know how whenever you're invisible, you usually see like a... You don't see an outline whatsoever. The only thing you can see is just a little like cloud, the little cloud that they kick up on the floor.
It's quite difficult being the old, what you call it though?
Dude, that freaking gun is OP.
Hello Gizmo, how you doing bro?
Two minutes remain.
fuck did he go? Bastard. How's it like so many different scavengers then? That's insane. I think that was fun though.
Is complete.
Not bad for the first time, is it?
Fucking dead. Are you flapping you in? Or did you lose?
Sorry, I was checking my phone then. Lost. Really difficult, mate. Really difficult. But that was fun, though. That was. Not gonna lie. Have you tried it
you
yet?
You can pick guns.
Yeah.
Shotgun or machine gun? I don't know.
I'll have to upgrade that. If I can.
I'm gonna go for the shotgun. Wait, you could get a different gun. Not available weapon.
Oh, yeah.
What do you buy? Whoa, this is a different... This is a different place than the freaking scavengers. The people
of the end. I'm gonna have another go, me.
Oh, you have to pick up ammo as well?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh no, you get two guns. Okay. I thought you had to pick one.
No, you get both.
Okay. I have a skin for my character for some reason. So you could buy the 45C triple burst rifle with medium to long range effective.
Oh, what's that button does?
Oh, my fuck's dead. I'm gonna give Keller a go. Oh, dude, his jump is high as fuck.
Yeah. You hold that, if you press left alt as well, you can make him get higher.
Oh, I thought that was a jetpack for a second. Does it just regenerate after a while?
Yes, okay. I think so. Well, I bloody hope so.
Hunter may now enter the Death Garden.
Thank you.
Shotgun needs to be OP as hell.
There's a dude on that.
could actually see them running around.
Oh, that was close. Oh, they got you, bitch. Don't juke me. Don't you dare juke me. Fuck, bitch, juke me.
Dude, this is righteously hard, yeah.
Where did he go? They just keep disappearing from me, man.
I know. Oh, I forgot I gotta pick up ammo as well.
Damn it. Come on, shoot the fuckers. Yeah, this one. Oh, is there another exit? Oh my god. Oh. No! No! Fucked up! No. Oh, got him down. Nice. Oh, you bastards. That's so fun. I really enjoy being the fucking hunter.
Yeah, being hunter is pretty fun, actually. It's just a little bit hard, though.
Oh, it definitely is.
Well, once you get used to it.
Aye. I'll definitely fucking play this tomorrow, I think.
For sure. I think we're supposed to get Plague Star today. I don't know what happened.
Oh, they're over in that. They're over there. They are. I can see them shooting the barren arrows at the window. Which one have you tried?
Dude, the shotgun's freaking OP, man. Like, no joke.
Is it good?
Yeah, I've just been using the shotgun to kill.
Oh, this guy has mines, proximity mines. Nice. I'm gonna try him after this, I reckon. So went for one more bloody scavenger.
Yeah, I figured out how to do the kill it now. Once you figure it out, man, it's super easy.
Oh, here we go.
One escape. GG. Easy. Only one escape.
Blood harvest begins.
Playing killer is a little bit more thing though.
I think it's more fun, to tell you the truth.
I don't like it. It's just, I don't know. There's something about it. Because you're like pressured because you don't know how they like deposited already.
Aye.
And like the game goes on forever because you know you're not actually a scavenger, so you're not actually hiding and you know doing all that stuff. And the map is pretty big. Oh! You don't have to interact with the ammo box. You just have to stand next to it.
Oh yeah, do you know that?
Oh, I was holding E on it. Wait, is that the same thing with the blue boxes then, or no? Or do you have to interact with the blue boxes? You know what I forgot? Oz?
Yeah, what's up, man?
I forgot to make breakfast.
Did ya? You don't know.
Yeah, I totally forgot to do that. That was like, what? 2.5 hours ago? 3 hours ago? Oh, we were supposed to do Plague Star today.
Yeah, I know. You're gonna have to blow your pack tomorrow now.
Yeah. I'll probably go to sleep and then do the weekly thing I was talking about. I don't know how long before it resets.
Scavenger Golden Crate bonus ended. Yes, got the idea. Fuck. Now, where did he go down?
I know, the way you gotta like freaking make sure you gotta like track where down. That's what like I was like really confused on.
Got one.
Four scavengers remain.
Does this map has so many places to hide though?
I know, it's a right fucker, innit?
That's why I played on my first Hunter. Freaking desert map. But I mean, it's pretty. I don't know. I liked it. This is a lot of places to hide, though, against Hunter. That was the only problem.
Fuck, man. Oh, I managed to kill one, four escaped.
Only one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I play it more. It's weird. I play it more stealthily. I don't chase them. I let them come to me like in an ambush form.
I don't know. I freaking that freaking speed that really helps for you to get across the map.
It does, mate. Oh, it's fucking brilliant. I'm gonna try the other one quickly. The other monster.
The one with the mine.
Yeah, the fat one near the mines. Makes you wonder how close you can get the mines to the depositor thing.
Oh, I think you can put it right on it because I was able to put the.
How the fuck do I change there?
You just gotta click it.
Oh, I can get the big guy now, the stalker.
Yeah, I think you have 1,000 something, don't you?
Yeah, let's have a look.
Dude, like I told you, you cannot see him when he's. Oh, the hunter quit! What?
Oh, now I can't buy it because it's fucking started the game.
Stop. Dude, I was getting 5,000 XP. You hunter. Feels bad.
Oh my god, he's got a sniper rifle.
Yeah, I know, right? That gun is freaking nasty. Super nasty.
Oh. Yeah, I like this. I'm going to give this a bash. But then again, those turrets are those turrets are so handy. Another cowardly attack by the legions from Fabula Rasa has taken the lives of two valiant hunters. A memorial will be shown. Look at this sniper rifle. Yes. Oh yes. Semi-automatic sniper rifle. Nice.
How much is that so?
Let's see what this guy's like, shall we? I'm gonna mute Discord for this game, alright? Gonna try being sound whore. BRB.
expired.
Thank you for your good work.
Avenger revived. Scavenger revived. elapsed. Don't let the scavengers escape. Success in the Blood Harvest is the only way.
Oh shit, my microphone's been muted this whole time. Yeah, GG. Civix, I did say it when you come in. I just realised my bloody microphone's been muted this whole fucking time. Shit, man. I would take it using that last game, wouldn't you? The mines are fucking sick in this game. Yeah, I've been talking like a fucking idiot as well the last fucking 10 minutes. They are fucking sick, mate. It's the first time I've used this guy, the game he used us in. I was rapping those bloodsuckers with those mines, mate. Fucking brilliant.
The blood harvest begins.
That was a good game. Did you get away or did I kill you? Only two got away in that game. Ah, cheers for follow, bro. Oh, you lucky. I nearly got you as well, you fucker.
Did you not see it? I was trying to fucking reload the gun while I was chasing behind you. It was like milliseconds, mate. I got it reloaded just as you fucking teleported. I was like, you bastard. Could you not see him on the floor? You luck, mate. You lucked mega hard out, bro. Trust. You should have heard me. I was fucking shouting down the microphone. Fucking hell. What's funny? Oh, dude, it's funny. Near someone. I take it you can't see these then on the floor. Not like I can. Because I can see like a big bubble around them. Oh, dear me. Jabated into that, will it? Get fucked, bro. That was jabated proper, that was. Four scavengers remain. Bloody ammo. I see someone get jabated into it. Really? Where'd he go? Get up the hill. Get up there, you fucker. What the fuck? Get up there. Oh, you're having a laugh, in ya? You better not escape. Where'd he go? No. Ah, babe. Yes. I thought you could jump up hill. I want someone to hit that so hard. They're guaranteed dead, mate. They blow all them up. Hello. Hello, mate. Yeah, boy. Where'd he go? There he is. It's all about that waiting game, man. It's all about that waiting game. Oh, he's left. Only two left.
2 minutes remaining.
I think they're hiding, don't you reckon? Come on, you bastard. There's one. Don't let the scavengers escape.
Scavenger down. Scavenger down.
Yes, come on, bro.
One scavenger remains.
Fucking come on, we've done it, boys. GG. Fucking GG. GG. What a fucking, what a game to end on, eh?
Blood harvest is complete.
Nice. Look at that, 15 ammo crate. Oh, these are easy, these, aren't they? Down three scavengers, we've almost done that. Yeah, GG that was. What a game that was. That was fun. But these mines are fucking OT. I tell ya. He's a naughty, I tell you that. Bloody hell. That was a fun game, that was. That was fun.
The people of the Enclave are under your protection.
Can we upgrade? Not yet. Not yet. Oh, I'm off now, aren't I, bro? System. Reduce my cooldown. Absolutely. Upgrade you as well. Sounds good to me. Oh, I'm so tempted to have one more. Can I? Yeah. Right, guys. That's it for me tonight. That was a great game to end on. That was brilliant. And well done, music. There we go. Yeah, it's gonna end now. Should be back on tomorrow about 1-ish, 1:30, 2, something like that. Did you watch that last game there, Jack? Yeah, mate, I'll be on tomorrow, man. Did you watch that? That last game was fucking brilliant. I smashed them all. Aye, Dana. Well, I'll tell you what, I'll probably rerun it. Rerun the stream. But yeah, that was fun as fuck, that was. Well enjoyed that. Yeah. But anyways, I've got to go. Have a good night. If you're new here, don't forget to follow or subscribe. Yeah, it's up to you. Yes. Get some lovely emotes. There's one of them. Anyways, have a good night. Bye-bye.